We all know a high arch when we see one, but here's what we don't see: the bottom of the foot and how prominent those sesamoids are under the great toe. And so as this patient goes from sitting to standing, he places a lot of pressure on those sesamoids, causing not only sesamoiditis, but also compensatory rotation of the foot that pitches the hind foot into varus, causing ligament tears, tendon strain, and ultimately poor balance.